Yo, what's up guys, this is Ochoochogift and welcome to another video of Call of Duty Mobile. Okay, if you guys missed a previous video of Call of Duty, yeah, check it down below or at the end of this video. And also, if you're first watch of my video guys, don't forget to like this video and also smash the subscribe button down below. And also turn on the bell button if you get my video on time. Oh yeah, okay guys, on this video I'll be showing you guys how to unlock Trickstar. So if you unlock Trickstar, Trickstar is used for many things, but Trickstar is only used for battle royale. So if you are playing battle royale, if you don't have Trickstar, well, it's available right now. So I'm gonna tell you what Trickstar is used for. So if you're using Trickstar and if you see these enemies around, you can, you know, pick up enemies. So if you're playing solo battle just alone and you have enemy around where you are, you wanna, you know, just kill them around away. It's very easy and very simple. Just make sure you allow your Trickstar to full, then activate a Trickstar. All you have to do is just turn around the enemy and blast him. Yeah, it's also fun to use. And also Trickstar is also used when you have, if you have an enemy also can use Trickstar for you, but just have to be careful because you don't really know who can use the Trickstar. So what you do is just be careful. And you can also use Trickstar to win a match. In this video I'm showing you guys how to unlock Trickstar. So if you want to unlock Trickstar, well, it's easy right now. So Call of Duty just mobile just activated Trickstar on the store. So if you want to unlock your Trickstar, and if you are new to Trickstar, try Trickstar was given in the season 2 of Call of Duty Mobile. For those of you who don't have it, well, on this season 5 I'll be showing you guys how to unlock your Trickstar. So just go to your store. Yeah, if you go to the store and you go to your credit points, so if you scroll down below, you're gonna see Trickstar is available right now. For anybody who does not have Trickstar, you can just go ahead and activate it. It's very cheap and it's just 3,000 credit points to unlock your Trickstar. So if you have the Trickstar, you're gonna be fast and you're gonna have fast refreshes and fast movement, and you're gonna be good at running. So that's it guys, that's what Trickstar is used for. If you like the Trickstar, just leave a comment down below. And if you still like this video, please like this video and also smash the subscribe button down below for more videos. So guys, this is me, Ochoocho. And also if you want to join my clan, yeah, my clan is still available for now because we're not yet at 30 points. Okay, 28 players now left. So I still have 2 players left to join my clan. If you want to join the clan, the name is Ochoochogift. Join my clan down, comment below. And also, I'll see you guys next time for more video. Bye. Take care.